Might be an 11 o'clock job.
It's 11 o'clock.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Skegness Aquarium. In 5 minutes' time, there will be a diver presentation and feeding demonstration taking place in the aquatheatre. So if you'd like to learn more about our divers and see our sharks and rays being fed, then head over to the main tank window in the sunken hold, which you'll find after Treasure Island. Thank you.
Temperature as the Caribbean Sea. So lovely and warm, perfect for all of our tropical sharks and fish, and our divers don't complain, lady. It's very cold out there at the moment, about 12 degrees in Skegness Sea, which is a little bit too chilly for what we generally like. But 26 degrees in here is suitable for all of our fish, who come from mainly the Indo-Pacific regions. So that's all around Indonesia, Northern Australia, and the west coast of the Pacific, spanning right to feed the sharks. Nudge, you probably are going to have to move out of the way to let Jamie come down. No? Okay, you can stay there then. It's not budging, is he? Oh, there we go, he's on the move now. Now, he probably will be coming back in a few minutes to get a little bit of food. So I'll say goodbye to him for now. Anyway, when Jamie's sorted all of his dive equipment out, we'll make sure to give him a big wave, hello. ...of prawns, mussels, and shellfish. So a similar sort of thing to what we eat. It's also going to go towards feeding one of our triggerfish at the top here, who is called a Picasso triggerfish, because it looks like he's been painted on by Picasso. And our rays, because fish have really, really big appetites. So you have to try and fill them up a little bit first so they don't come along and snatch any of them. Look up. Jamie, there we go. Everything's going wrong. Jamie, no, okay, feed the shark first, maybe. Look up. No, yeah. There we go, your box is going. He says ass again about it. He'll come to that later. Their name because they are round and they look a bit like a bat when they're younger. They're boomerang shaped and jet black in colour, so you can spot which ones are younger because they've got more black on their body and they've not quite developed that big round shape, so it's on just in front of Jamie's head.
Okay, it's taking too long.
He's not saying hello. No. Do you want to try again?
Not saying hello.
Are you sure?
This orange white little fish has got a dozen.
That's right.
teraz ty. No. No. Po tej dziewczynce Zuzia pójdzie, dobrze? Uwaga. Czekaj.
Oh,